We wrote my history when I had half my